I think we'll double. At least double. At least double.
At least double. Sorry,
my campaign starts on the 25th. I'm a candidate on the 25th. Walang unity nakasama sa stage. Therefore, it was my event, not yet the unity rally. The unity rally started only when they arrived. So it was only on my own volition, no one else's.
Okay, so 25 pa, and hindi pa start yung rally?
Hindi pa, hindi pa. It only started when the candidates arrived.
So it has nothing to do with BBM?
No, no. BBM was not mentioned. They had no idea. Wala yun, wala yun. It's only me. If you notice, it's only me on stage in Athena, my vice governor. And we're not candidates yet. So, until we look, we check the rules. It's still allowed as long as the candidates aren't there.
So with the growing numbers of many supporters na nakikita natin, especially in social media, pati sa Pasig, and yung kayo nangyari sa Pasig, dito sa Cavite 47K, kung pante pa rin ba kayo sa 800,000?
More, we have more. Bigger. Bigger.
Okay. Thank you. Gov, saan pala yung proclamation rally niyo? Sa ano?
Gov pa rin. Sa kami? Next whole day kami. Sa 25th whole day. Start in Silang, then in
Adas Das Marinas. What time is Adas Marinas?
The best, 6:30.
Are you planning to challenge your numbers, maybe?
No need, don't be the easy.
You're confident, sir. It will be a bigger